Sabrina here from Sabrina Style. Today we're going to be doing Not My Arms Challenge with makeup. And I'm kind of have an extra blindfold just in case. So for today, let's get to the video. And yes, Sophia. Okay, first we're going to be doing the lipstick. Use the bottle to put a nice thick layer on my nose. Keep using the bottle. Don't use the brush. You have to use the bottle.
Where's the brush?
Okay. You got to make sure it's extra. There's extra on your hands.
Yes.
And then you have to put it on your face.
Where did it go? Okay.
Put it everywhere, including on your teeth, and on your nose, and on your cheeks, everywhere. Just everywhere. You gotta have it everywhere. Okay, then you gotta put it into the extra on your chin. Make sure you have a nice goatee.
Okay, we're done with the lipstick.
Okay.
I'm itching. Okay.
Now we're going to be doing the mascara.
Where's mascara? Thank you. I'm scared. Sophia, but it just goes very, very wrong.
Okay, gotta put a nice layer on your nose.
Where is your eye?
And on your cheek.
I'm sorry.
And you have to put your hand on your eye just to make sure. And then you gotta put it on your eyebrow. Extra mascara on your eyebrow always does the job. And on your cheeks.
Oh no.
Looks awesome. Don't you think? Now you gotta do it on the other side.
Oh,
gotta get some more mascara. And put it even more on your nose. And do some right next to your hair. And then on your eyebrow, of course.
Okay, we're done.
Okay, now let's move on to the blush.
Oh,
okay.
Can I have the blush? Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, now we're gonna be doing eyeshadow. Okay, and then your arms suddenly disappear.
Yeah, because that's totally normal.
And your arms fall off, and then they'll regrow eventually. Just gotta wait a little while.
Okay.
And they've regrown, and now you're using the blush brush on your cheeks with eyeshadow everywhere. Okay, looks awesome. And extra on your lips and on your neck.
Okay. Next one is eyeshadow. Let's see. What color do you want?
Okay, now we're going to be doing blue eyeshadow.
That is sky blue or dark blue?
Sky blue and eyeshadow. You got to put some on your nose and then on your eye.
Don't
and
tell
then
me
on
where
your
it
cheek.
Is, Sophia. Just let me do it.
Gotta calm down. Oh, and you have to put extra on your eyebrow. Makes it extra good. Then you have to do it on the other side. And put it on your forehead. Extra on your forehead.
This is
and then put it on your chin and up the side of your head.
Okay, I think I'm done with that one.
And next, we're going to be doing the final one. We're going to be patting and taking off the extra blush. Gotta take the first blush off your eyes. And then you gotta drop it for extra.
Okay, power. I'm done.
Okay, there you go.
Oh my god.
Here's the finished makeup look. Thanks.
Okay, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.